From News 4 Tucson and Bear Essential News, this is News for Kids.
I started taking Taekwondo lessons to stay active and get exercise. Taekwondo is a Korean form of martial arts. I interviewed Master Choi. He wishes that more people knew that Taekwondo is not only a fighting skill, but it's also about self-control. His favorite part of owning his own dojang is that he can design the class structure and curriculum himself. Master Choi says that students should develop their self-confidence, but also learn to be humble. Master Choi first went to a dojang with his uncle when he was 4 years old. Master Choi got his black belt when he was only 6. His career highlight is when he achieved third place in a Taekwondo demonstration at a national athletic competition. For the future, he is excited about the possibility of improvements in Taekwondo sparring competition rules. This is Georgiana Readhead for Bear Essential News.